At Gronder Field, the armies of the Kingdom, Alliance, and Empire collide. The three forces engage in a fierce battle, each suffering significant losses before deciding to withdraw. Seeing an opportunity, the Resistance Army quickly plots an invasion of Imperial territory. In order to gain a foothold in the Empire, they will attempt to capture Fort Mercius.
Report! A group posing as Imperial soldiers has infiltrated. They seem to be affiliated with the Church.
Close the gates. Leave no survivors.
Do this for all of us.
Let's go. I'm awake.
I will prevail. What's my strategy? Allow me to demonstrate! Another victory. More fighting. My stage now.
Put me in there.
Ready for anything.
Thank you.
fight for justice's name.
Going down.
Winning is what matters.
Feel my
everyone.
Back to the fray. See this war through.
A striking display.
Until we meet again.
Let him get away. Circle around and cut off his retreat.
makes right.
No matter what, I will not misplace my heart. I work to grow.
You're going for it. We've come this far. We cannot let him escape now. Everyone, after the Death Knight!
Whatever could that have been? It was almost reminiscent of that terror of legend.
We haven't the time for stories. All we can do is retreat to the Great Bridge of Murden and assess our situation.
Well now, that marching was nearly as trying as the battle itself.
I still can't believe it.
The fort was destroyed, just like that.
The Death Knight knew about the attack. Was it the Empire's doing?
Guess that means they'd rather destroy the fort than lose it.
We all have many questions, but for now we must focus on our next move. What? If we return to the monastery, then our situation... So, we make it appear as though we have ceased our invasion by returning to Garrick Mach. Then we divide up our soldiers and infiltrate nearby areas of the capital, right under the Empire's nose. Finally, we gather all of those soldiers somewhere we can get to swiftly from Garrick Mach and proceed to invade Enbar. Is that what you are thinking?
Are you serious? You know there's no guarantee that we won't be spotted by the enemy, right?
If we fail to convene, we will be isolated inside the Empire and be utterly obliterated.
I will be embracing the nearness of death if I am needing to. With each other.
That sounds dangerous. Really, incredibly dangerous.
Make no mistake. If we fail in this plan, there will be no coming back from it. Are you sure about this, Professor? I see. If you are resolved, then I will follow suit. We may be weaker, and the terrain may be against us. But all we can do is use our resources as best we can. That... and pray for the blessings of the goddess.
Part 2. Silver Snow. Garland Moon. The Chaos of War. The Resistance Army successfully takes Fort Mercius. Their victory celebrations are cut short, however, when javelins of light pierce the sky and destroy much of the fort. With nowhere else to go, the Resistance Army withdraws to Garrick Mach. Under the guise of surrender, they secretly prepare for a surprise attack on the Imperial capital.
It seems the preparations for our invasion of Enbar are advancing smoothly. All has been laid out so we can move swiftly to the necessary locations. Until the time comes, please try to keep your spirits up. There is something else. I have heard that Rhea is potentially being held captive in the capital. The information could not be confirmed, nor even properly sourced. But even still, we cannot ignore the possibility. Please bear that in mind. Yes. We must not let anything get in the way of rescuing her.
We're finally heading to Enbar, the capital city of the Empire. Oh, so many memories there.
Oh yeah? So you've been there before?
Oh, yes.
A very long time. You must have been really young.
The main stage of the Mittelfranc Opera Company is in the capital. I hope no one from the opera gets swept up in the coming chaos.
There are many buildings straight out of the history books in Enbar.
I hope they remain unharmed.
You're worried about the buildings? What about the people? You're an odd one, Lin.
I am also worried about the people. I'm sure my father is in a palace in the capital.
Many. I don't think Edelgard cares much for avoiding casualties, so that's probably impossible. I bet we'll be fighting until one side or the other is completely destroyed.
Bernie, you should be staying away from thoughts like that. We will be defeating her with our full power. Our enemy has great strength, but we will not be losing.
I could not agree more. Remember, even if our surprise attack works, a force even greater than all of our troops combined awaits us in the capital. Zero casualties is always the goal, but we must not underestimate the situation at hand.
Still, we must not hold ourselves to the same twisted morality that she does. After all, we are here to stop her, not to follow her down her dark path. We all choose to fight back. We are all in this together.
You're right, Flayne. We've got to try our hardest.
A different path from Edelgard.
There is no stopping her. The only way to end this is to kill her.
Our choice. Flayne, your words are wonderful and full of bravery.
Let's go! We can't lose!
The situation is dire, and so I will do what must be done.
I am certain that if we join our strength, we can win this battle without losing a single soul.
Thank you so much.
I'd know a few of them. I wonder if they've left the capital.
The capital is going to be a battleground. The city has such a long heritage. Even so, perhaps it deserves to be reduced to ashes for once. But we can't let the common folk get hurt. We should try to confine the damage to the noble section of town.
Yeah. there. Come back anytime.
Welcome. Come back soon. Welcome. This one do? Many thanks. Come back soon.
Pardon me.
Hey. Hello.
Hello.
Tell your friends.
Hey.
Hello there. Return soon, please.
Hey, welcome. Come again.
Looks like we're nearing. I'm sure Lady Rhea is on tenterhooks waiting for me to swoop in and rescue her. I was just kidding. Lady Rhea's not waiting for me, I know. No matter how much I might wish she were. She's waiting.
Need something? See you again soon.
I was born in Enbar. My mother, I do not understand how war can happen in such a precious place. It is most regrettable.
Rhea will be somewhere in the city. I wonder if she can sense us coming. If we are able to save her, then I expect you will learn many secrets that have hitherto been kept from you. Are you prepared for that? Excellent. The battle will soon be upon us. Let us both be at our best for what is to come. Thank you.
Yeah.
My pet.
Burn until we meet again. All for our future. All for our future. Burn until we meet again. You knew the odds. So, it's like any battle, really. Stay calm, stay focused. Don't give in to the-
Hey, I'm always serious. When I'm chasing girls, or preparing for-
Striking down the Empire is my offering to His Highness. I left the kingdom. I could have. Oh, how it is. It is. Oh.
I'm getting the...
I am quite pleased.
I have a question.
What an interesting way. Ah, it is you. Oh, is it nighttime already? There is something I am starting to believe that you hold the lost crest. You wield the... Not only that, you give every... You do not seem particularly ambitious. And yet, you accomplish... I am amazed that you... I have been reading about the history of the kingdom's founder, Lu. One of them was Pan, the undesiring strategist. According to historical records, Pan wanted nothing for himself. He had tremendous power, but he never... So in the old chronicles, there is hardly any... All that we know is that he helped Lug, his friend and Li... It is not surprising that you have never heard of him. I did not... But when I watch how you conduct yourself, I feel that I am seeing the unknown... It is only a thought, of course. Even if it is not in the pages of a history book, I know that I will never prevail over Edelgard. Even I am what I am, like you and this undesiring. I will do what I am called to do, even if no mark of me remains in the history books.
We must be working.
Yeah.
I am having a report, Professor.
I think I'm improving.
I'll bet. I wonder. Yep.
Professor?
Thank you.
Will this one do? It's all yours. Take it. Tell your friends.
Hey.
Professor, the hall of the sip, but we can't. My mother, I do not understand.
The use of Cerro in Inba 100 years ago, the Southern Church became, until 5 years ago, the Empire.
I would be liking that great. This.
I'm a quick study. You're every.
No need to. I would like to.
Yeah.
Do you have a minute, Professor? I've been thinking a lot about those brigands with the scorpion tattoo. I mean, I'll feel better if I get this. Okay, I think, I know you were right 5 years ago when you told me not to chase after them, but I still can't get over the possibility that he might have hurt those. I would have, it sounds awful. I'm sorry. I know, it's too big. I won't cause a fuss. I'll just pack my. I guess so. You're really okay with me sticking around? People could get hurt if you let me keep. Just like that? I really struggled. I want to stand by your side, but I won't stop. I know I might. I just. Oh, I give up. Yeah, I know. Thanks for accepting me. I'm glad I get to keep fighting by your side.
Let's give it a try.
Oh, no. This is impossible. We did it.
Can't let this power go unused.
You're...
What? That... Still a...
You're too kind. Thank you. You're a good professor.
I was not too shabby, Professor.
Oh, come on. Look at the blade I threw. At worst, you could have gotten a bruise or perhaps a splinter. Let's agree it was funny and... How? By choking on it? Besides, I knew you'd dodge in time. I told you before that I was going to Since then, I've been watching you. I know what you're capable of. I took steps to make myself invisible, so I could observe you without being detected. I hardly let you After extensive research, I've concluded that you really are first rate. Your sword skills are impeccable, you're a gifted educator, you clearly love working. Someone with all of your exceptional qualities should At first, I thought Geralt was the reason for Lady Rhea's interest, but no. Lady Rhea knew exactly what she was doing when she Unfortunately, I can't hope to emulate you, let alone wield the sword of the Creator. So my plan of imitating you for Lady Rhea's attention has come to nothing. I didn't say that. When we rescue Lady Rhea, I'll provide her a... Hopefully, then I'll be in her good graces. Oh, and don't think you can avoid being watched. I won't let...
Thank you.
Pardon me, Professor. We're all done.
crush them all.
Let's go.
I'll never back down. I'm stronger.
There's no stopping me.
Let's clean up.
Ready for anything.
What's my strategy? Lead them well. I'll use this power for the...
I'm awake.
I will prevail.
Onward!
What's the plan?
Ah!
can't hold me back. I'm strong. Numbers. Not what I was hoping for.
They admire you.
In vain. One day, the
invigorating.
Thank you.
boon for our future. I am not... This is the cost of war.
Maybe this'll... I will prevail.
Follow your example.
What's my strategy?
What's the plan? Don't bother haunting me. I said... Ready for anything.
Awake.
Let's clean up.
What's the plan?
What's my strategy?
Not bad at all.
Ready for anything. I will see this war through. I am not...
Crush them all.
There's no stopping me.
Onward!
Let's go.
Had to die. What?
Great job!
Everyone's equal in battle.
And I'll keep getting strong.
I will prevail.
Just a scratch.
I'll handle this.
No way I can lose here. Seems I've improved again.
Invigorating.
I was just stronger. I sense an
Today I was lucky.
For Lady Rhea.
Just let me at him.
Not what I was hoping.
Let's go.
Yeah.
bother haunting me.
Can't hold me back. I'm stronger.
I'm growing, but at what cost?
Thank you.